Hi friends, today we got to see smart water leakage alerting system using GSM. We used step down transformer, bridge driven circuit, Arduino Uno, LCD display, GSM module, buzzer and water flow sensor. Okay, if the step down transformer is converted to 230 volt AC power supply into 12 volt AC power supply, then this bridge driven circuit is converted to 12 volt AC supply to 12 volt DC supply. In Arduino Uno board, have connected to 5 volt supply. Then GSM, this is GSM board. This GSM module is connected to 12 volt supply. Okay. LCD is connected to 13, 12, 11, 10, 9 pin obviously on Arduino Uno board. Then water flow sensor is connected to second pin of Arduino. Then buzzer is connected to 7 pin of Arduino. Okay, in this system is detect any water leakage on pipeline is give a buzzer alert and SMS notification. The same time water flow and consumption volume is displayed on LCD display. Okay. Poor water flow, it detect water leakage. Okay. This is our coding section. Okay. Thank you, friends. Kindly share your comments and reviews. Thank you.